risk or reward, nothing ventured, nothing gained.
Jacked up and good to go.
The entertainment title in the following video is rated M for mature. You have been duly warned. This video is not for children or the faint of heart.
Hello everyone and welcome back to more Bioshock 1 Remastered. So when we stopped last time, I actually got killed by something off screen. Thank you. Let's grab my steel tip bolt. I didn't want to be incendiary. And back through the rotation we go.
I'm good looking. Can't they see that?
Beauty. Now I know there's a turret in here that shot me. There you are. Oh, that could be a problem. So I got one of the little sisters in this. Alrighty. Well, that's gonna help. Let's go here. Load. Yeah, I'm pretty close to the end here. That's what it is. Oh, that could be fun to play with. Okay. No! I would... No! Spot shut down, bot shut down. Oh, come on. Oh, I am so glad I'm a good shot. Well, that doesn't help.
Stop ogling me!
I send you boil! My plane!
Have fun, buddy.
So, okay. What else we got? I'll just wait it out. Jeez. My aim is really good and bad.
Now you are having freedom.
All right.
Suchong's drugs should have no hold on you. Take the bathysphere to Point Prometheus. Time for this matter to be settled.
Okay. Just a quick look. So I need to go down there. Get to the Hestia Chambers. Right, down this way. Fine. If I go this way anyways. So I don't want to go.
Submarine topside, and more Adam than
Okay, I went the wrong way. Okay. Okay, that's where I want to go. Alright, there we go. Take a look around.
These people will liberate themselves. I thought Andrew Ryan was a great man. I was a fool.
Oh, would you screw off? I'm done asking questions. I'm done playing safe. Oh, I shot right through him. All right, you're coming with me, kiddo.
A future for them that I cannot even imagine. A little one heads your way with a gift.
Okay.
Please be careful. I'm not a
bad guy. Okay, that's some skookum chains right there. Alright, supposed to be around here somewhere. How did I miss? He was right 3 feet in front of me. Where'd it go? Grab that. Here we go. The last two. Grab that. I just used a dude to beat another dude to death. Alrighty. I'm a dude. Just used another dude to beat dude to death. That's kinda how we operate here. Okay. Sister Sorfinals, that's freaking terrifying. Don't care. Alright, so we'll grab this. I literally just pulled the arrow out your butt. It's a slugging match right now, okay. Fine. I'm not gonna be able to 100% this. I keep hitting the same button. Atlas is the longest carnival. Time to go to point. Actually, let's go back to Fort Frolic for a quick second, because we got his muse key. Adam. Somewhere I want to go. There we go. Okay, I'm leaving. Literally all I needed. So I take so little damage from those now. By Prometheus.
Fontaine fellow, he's a crook. But he's got the Adam, and that makes him the governor. Bill McDonough. Alright, Bill. Okay. Okay. Oh, ow. Come on. Okay. Hold on. Switch your weapons. Which one? Better hurry. It's not hacked and friendly. Switch your electric gel. Oh, hey! Would you look at that?
This is the suit control system. They're going to get it. That is step one of turning you into one of those disgusting big daddies.
Oh boy.
The only way to get through that door, Fontaine, when through, is to have a little one open it for you. They will only trust you if you look like, sound like, and even smell like one of those big stinking brutes.
Great. Basphere station, I don't want to go there.
Where do you think you're going? You need to become a big daddy before you are able to draw out the little ones.
Okay, here we go.
This is not like putting on after shave. You will need three industrial applications of this stuff, and then the little ones will be thrown to you like a beast of honey. You will have to gather three pheromones here, so that you smell disgusting. Just like a big daddy.
There we go. Come on.
Right in the face. Alright. Save you. Oh, I incinerated her. Whoops. Grab that. Okay. I have auto hacks. There we go. Oh, somebody's a little angry. I'm working on it. Probably on the second floor. I'll take that. Got that.
Welcome to the Circus of Value.
There's one.
I can only be glad I am nowhere near you and that awful stink. Why the little ones are drawn to the smell of those pheromones is beyond anything I can understand.
Genetic engineering.
I know why it has to be children, but why just girls? This I cannot determine why, but I know it is so. Fontaine says, one less bathroom to build in the orphanage. It is amazing to watch the effect of Adam on their small bodies.
Okay. Okay.
Children are practically invulnerable.
Oh, right in the back of the head.
It's a shame you could not do the same thing to an adult. There would be quite a market for a man you could not kill.
Well, yeah. That's simple. I know I've always had issues finding it. Look, I literally have your antithesis. Okay. It's a beepy. Beep, 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 beep. Be around here somewhere. Okay. Where on earth is it? Earth is it? Anyways, And that's going to be it for today for Bioshock 1 Remastered. We are so close to the end. Anyways, I will see you all next time for more Bioshock 1 Remastered. As always, have fun, leave sadness behind, and no matter where you go, there you are. Have a good one.